All right, YouTube, man, it's your boy Tiato, man, coming at you with another unboxing. I somewhat already unboxed it, and I know you can't do an unboxing like twice. You only can do it once. But the GoPro, I messed up, and I think I put it on fast. So I don't know, man. I hope it come out right this time, though, man, because I can't keep... Like, I'm going to show you the boxes and all that I took out of. But it's three unboxings that I'm going to do. And I was showing, actually, what I did with my slot set. And why I was taking so long, it's a part of a collection that I'm doing. The Batman collection. But not only am I doing a Batman collection, man. I just did a whole my recreation of Gotham City. So I'm going to show it to you and I'm going to make it quick, man. And I hope this come out on video. But I'm going to switch the GoPro to the... the head cam because I don't have nobody to record. And I'm gonna show you Gotham City and run through this unboxing real quick. But I gotta slide by the unboxing because I didn't take it out the box yet, but I took the box top off thinking I was recording. And I looked at the GoPro and realized that I wasn't recording. But anyway, let's slide by. All right, you can see the slot set as I'm coming across and everything that I've done for it. But here it is, y'all, Gotham City. You might be looking directly at my Batwing right there. That's the Batwing up in the air. This is the Batcave right here. I hope it's at regular speed, and I just hope so. This is the Batcave right there that I put in, incorporated into the slot set. So, you know, it's Gotham City or whatever. And I know you're wondering, where are the Batmobiles? Where's the Batman? Where I'll show you that. That's what the unboxing is about. But I'm gonna take a slow walk around the track real fast to show you everything I did with it. And I'm gonna make it quick. I hope it's coming out on video, you know. But this is what I did. You might be catching the top layer, the bottom layer. I really don't know because it's on my head. J-Bo farting, you stink. God dang, y'all. Come on, bruh. Damn. Back to the unboxing, man. God. So I'm walking around and I'm showing you. It's like a little swim area. A lot of this I painted myself. A lot of the figures and stuff. My brother 3D prints them. I paint them. You know. Put all of this together for it. Like a little wet and wild or whatever. A wet park or whatever. That's the top layer right there. The area in the back is like... If you want to say like a North Pole or snow, whatever, I'll give you a peek back there. Hope you see it. Little fast peek. He stinks. Oh my gosh. In the back. I got stuff in the back. Took me about 2 years to do this. But I'm going to turn around, right? And I'm going to show you what I'm unboxing. And I'm actually backing up to it. Oh yeah. My car lot. So I turned the bottom of it to a car lot. Know what I'm saying? But I'm going to turn around and get finished this unboxing. Okay. So, mind you, let me hide it first so I can show you. I'm going to tuck it off so you don't see. You probably already seeing everything. Oh my gosh. But I'm going to show you what I already have. And then I'm going to go ahead and show you what I got to go to the collection. So, as you know, I got four Batmobiles and a Joker. I did this on another video. Here's a closer view for people who's new to the channel. You know, got a tumbler. This the skeleton. That's the Joker. And these are the two old school Batmobiles. But what they went and did is came out with another Batmobile. And guess who got it? Your boy Tiato. 2022 Batmobile, man. There it is, to the collection. Never been on a track before. And that's how it scaled up against everything. I also got another car. It doesn't go to the collection, but it's scale electric product. 007 Mustang drop top. I figure I get it because I don't have no drop tops in the collection. But look at the Batmobiles, man. Let me put the drop top up. That's nice and everything, but let me put that up. Look at that, man. Come on, man. All of these Batmobiles, all of them ride on the scale electric track, too. See? That needs some braid. Oh, the braids fell right here. Put the braid. This is the braid that goes onto it, and it locks. This is the braid that goes on it. It's all, there you go. See, that's function. That's functional. All of them can go digital. You put a digital plug on them, that's functional. And this is the oldest one. That's functional. Look at the difference in the bottom. Okay, that's the Batmobiles, right? Guess what I got to go with this collection? But I'm gonna have to make room for the next part. Move that out the way. That's okay. So that's 5 Batmobiles. Look at that, man. Batman, the bad boy, man. Look at him. I'm gonna put the Joker right there too. But guess what I got? I'm gonna show you the top of the box. This is what I got for the collection. Look at that boy. Lionel. Batman Phantom Train. I'm gonna do a run video on it later on so you can see what it really do. But let's look at the train, man, for the purposes of unboxing. See, like I told you, I had already started it, but I didn't take it out the package. Here's the train, man. Look at this. Should I take it out the package? It's so pretty, right? Guess what, though? I am. If I can... I need scissors for this. It's taped down. They strap this thing down here for real. Okay. There it is. And if you know Lionel... with these ribbons right here for is the removal of the engine. Check it out. Without, so you don't break any parts and anything. They put this ribbon around. Take your train. Look at this. It's carbon fiber. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this, boy. Huh? Let me put this next to the Batmobile so I can, oh my gosh, it's heavy too. I'm gonna lift it up. Look. Look at this. Wow. Look, it's heavy, man. It's supposed to be, though. It's the engine. Take a look at the bottom of it. Sounds on and off switch. Oh, wow. Look at this, man. That's the engine, bro. Stairs right there is heavy. Let me put it next to the Batmobiles, bro. All right, right there. So I can... that's one. Where are the other? Might be under here. Oh. Oh, there go the other one. Look at this, man. This is crazy, yo. Oh, wow. Yo, this is crazy, bro. Oh, my gosh. You can see Batman sign right there. His logo. A little bit. Get the camera short. Look at this, man. It is so futuristic. It looks nothing like a train. It looks a lot. And this part is heavy too. That's the difference that I'm noticing with this train in particular than the other Lionel trains. Like all of the cars are heavy. That's something new because usually the engine is the heaviest part. Usually the engine is what's heavy. I don't want to take everything out. I just want to show you the cars. This is the remote. That's carbon fiber too. Oh, it's not actually carbon fiber. It's a carbon fiber design, I guess. But it's nice. Where's the other car? How do you get the other car out? It should be 3 cars. And some tracks. It's a whole train set. Oh, there go the other car. Turn it over. Oh, that was dangerous. How they did that? That was dangerous. Turn it over. Here's the other car. I want to see if this got the weight. It should have a weight to it. I wonder. It does. Like, flying now. Good job with the. Look at this, man. This is the train, man. This is what I was waiting for a year, bruh. This is the Phantom train. And the rest in there is just tracks. I don't need to show you no tracks. You know what that looks like. That's extra bands. If you pop them, that's like a small chain, if you want to say. We'll put this stuff back together. See, I'm gonna smash it. That back down. I don't know how this goes. I think this went like this. Yeah, that goes. Yeah, I like to put stuff back the way it was. Cause I'm gonna take it back out and put it to the layout too, though. That's like that. Put this back on. Oh, I gotta put the train on the layout. I just need to see how it look on in Gotham City in real time. So let's do this, man. Here go to 2022. We're gonna put that right there. Look at that, man. Look at that on the layout, man, by the Batcave, man. It's really Batman time around here, man. The skeleton, put that up there. Old school 70 drop top. Well, this is not even a drop top. We're going to call that like a T-top. That's what that is. That's a T-top Batmobile. This is the classic right here. This is a classic too, although it's from the 2000s. But that body style is just definitely classic. Epic. Tumbler. We all love the Tumbler, man. I don't think the Tumbler will ever grow old. It always will be futuristic and just, it says Batman all on it. But let's take one more look at the 2022, man. Look at this, man. Look how wide it is. I'm going to put them side by side to see how much track. There you go. Look at that, man. It's got lights, too. I'm going to do a run video of that. But let's get the Big Dug, man. Oh, let's put Joker up there. We ain't going to put him up there with Batman, though. We're going to put him down there by the Batman house. The train. Look, man. Look, man. Let's glance at it again. This is crazy. This is crazy, dude. This is crazy. Let me put it on the layout so I can give you of what my vision. This is what I was visioning. And I want to see. I'm going to do a run video. This thing talks to you, man. This train talks to you, man. It got Batman voice. I'm going to put it on here. And this old scale for my viewers. This old scale. Back it up. Put these pieces. I don't know. This is the... That's the caboose. That's the end of it right there. But it has that tail light on it. Pull this down a little bit. Not going to connect it. I just want to see. You know, on the